Guys, we have our first finalist, Gurkirat Singh Anand. What a match he has just played. What domination.
He spotted it.
And Mayur.
Oh my god.
Mayur has his hand on his head. He's like, oh my god.
Gurkirat,
congratulations. Very well played.
सिद्धार्थ भाई थोड़ा बोल देना, वो वॉइस आ रहा है कि नहीं स्ट्रीम पे। हेलो सिद्धार्थ भाई, वॉइस आ रहा है ना हमारा सबका?
वॉइस आ रहा है, वॉइस आ रहा है। अटैकिंग अ लॉट तो देखते हैं।
हाय ग्रैंपा, वेलकम टू द स्ट्रीम। यस सर,
yeah please, good morning everyone in the chat, thanks for joining in.
What?
Oh,
Siddharth is sent to this, yes, sent to this king's spawn
in the night, you will be sugar order. No,
blunder.
Now bishop g4, though. You could now have taken the blunder. I was really worried if he would blunder after long time like this.
Yeah, that is a blunder. But I think he should not give up and try to play the match.
Yeah, because he is one piece. Who knows now? After queen, it's a play.
Yeah.
Oh, he's just enjoying himself. I mean, just take the rook, man.
Akshay Nato is very serious, by the way.
Yeah. But he really fought well, right? Okay, like, after lost the queen.
His position is pretty much lost.
Yeah, right.
Is the... It's lost.
Done. It is gone now.
Oh my god, what a game it was.
Nice game.
गुरकिरत ने जो गुरकिरत ने डेफिंग किया राइट
आई थिंक सो या ही हैज डेफिंग
नाउ गुरकिरत एंड मीर आर प्लेइंग द फर्स्ट सेमी फाइनल
दिस ट्रबल गाइस दिस ट्रबल
व्हाट हैपेंड
हां जी मयूर जी अभी गुरकिरत एंड मीर दे आर प्लेइंग द फर्स्ट सेमी फाइनल
ओ माय गॉड
गुरकिरत इज प्लेइंग विद व्हाइट एंड मयूर
या इट्स गोइंग टू
बी दिस इज एब्सोल्यूट This match is over, guys. There's no place. There's just
one. End of the game. The game. Gurkirat is 5 minutes, 3 seconds.
Well played. Gurkirat.
Oh my God.
What a
guys. We have our first finalist, Gurkirat Singh Anand. What a match he has just played. What domination.
Welcome, Sarbhai.
This is so good to see you guys.
We are doing good. Was one of the favorites of Bobby Fischer. It was called the Sozin attack. And e5 is a slightly dubious move by Mayur because not only does he give the f5 square, also the bishop on b3 is now very active.
Exactly. And it's a very attacking opening, so
Gurkirat
must be an attacker.
Yeah. Let's see, because this opening phase has clearly gone in White's favor. However, the position is still not out of control. Mayur places his knight on d7. Now the d5 square is so weak and juicy.
In fact, yesterday we had the same structure.
Yes. In Nepo.
Magnus.
Well, you see, they are all learning from this knight.
Now, Nepo gets through with
H4, then H7 attack, go and win that pawn. I mean, come on.
He can, if he thinks for a long time.
Oh, he spotted it.
did it. Oh my god.
Mayur has his hand on his head. He's like, oh my god.
This
is completely awesome.
Yeah, this is really.
Let's see how he made. Oh, he resigned. Well done.
Oh, Gurkirat is the champion.
Champion of Mars. Oh,
Gurkirat,
congratulations.
Congratulations. Very well played. Good luck, you are totally winning.
Rookie 3 was a move. I was like, Mayur should not play this move, Rookie 3, and then you go Rookie 3.
Okay.